round two. Are you ready for round two? I know I am. I know those ladies back there are. There are awards this evening for best hats, so definitely make some noise because it could sway these judges over here. I'm just saying. All right, for round two of our parade of hats, first up is Karen Holt. Karen is wearing a beautiful white bowl hat you can see here. Look how dramatic. You can see the large white rose and small stones. Isn't it gorgeous? That's one of those hats that you wonder what people are, you're not wondering what people look at, looking at. You know they're looking at your hat. It's like, hey, look down here at my face. Beautiful. Karen Hall, do you think you get your hat from some of your hands on some of the best hats this evening? Big round of applause for Karen, thank you. Miss Claire, coming up for round two, our second bottle this evening, is wearing beautiful, there you go, look at the, I don't know if I'm more mesmerized by this dress, isn't it gorgeous? Ladies know how hard it is to find the perfect red dress, and you, Miss Claire, found it. Look at the beautiful rhinestones along her dress. But I know this is a hat show, so I'll get back on topic here. Miss Claire's wearing a white, medium brim hat. You can see with the trim, there's beautiful overlays. Isn't that rare? It is rare. A white overlay is gorgeous. There's a rose sequin in the center as well. And again, I give you extra points, Miss Claire, for wearing those beautiful tea gloves. Coming up next this evening is Jennifer Wicker. Jennifer Wicker is in a wide brim, black and beige striped hat. Jennifer is wearing this hat flipped up and to the left in more of a casual, I'd say flirty style, right? It's almost like you have to peek under there to see who's inside. Jennifer Wicker, ladies and gentlemen. Up next with our beautiful models this evening, donating their time, and we're so appreciative of that, is Lamona Wilder. Lamona is wearing a beautiful beige and black lace hat. I'm gonna lean in and look at some of this, the detail on this hat. Lamona is a member of the Sisters of Zion Chapter 327, the Order of the Eastern Star. So Lamona knows how to rock beautiful fashion, fashionable dresses, and definitely a fashionable hat. By the way, Lamona doesn't look it, but she is a grandmother of two. Lamona Wilder, ladies and gentlemen. Up next this evening for our high tea and hat fashion show here at Wadmalaw Island Community Center is Miss Alfreda. There you go. Miss Alfreda is feeling royal with her royal wave in her royal blue hat. There you go, turn it up. That's right, get into it. Miss Alfreda's royal blue hat is adorned with a satin ribbon and beautiful sparkly rhinestones that are neat display. No doubt, Miss Alfreda is celebrating some mighty good times tonight. In her royal blue hat with satin ribbon and rhinestones. Thank you, Miss Alfreda. Up next this evening, look at this. Miss Alfair Meredith. Alfair is wearing a gorgeous showstopper of a red hat. I'm telling you, look, I mean, you gotta look deep into this. This red hat is trimmed with beautiful rhinestones. And it's almost on each and every layer that you find something new.
And we met at brunch and became one.
Isn't this gorgeous? I'm sorry, I'm like mesmerized by the hat. I'm supposed to be talking. All right. Alfair Meredith wearing a beautiful hat this evening. And even when you see that there's more and more layers each time you look, it's Alfair Meredith, big round of applause. Thank you so much. That's one of those hats that, I mean, what else can you wear with that? Except white, right? It says it all. Coming up next, Key Wanda making her way back to the stage. Making her way down the runway. Key Wanda is wearing a blue and white dress. One of my favorites. With a blue soft hat. You can see it's made with net. There's a really neat peacock design actually on the top. Yeah. You almost have to come down slow on this one. Isn't that gorgeous? This hat practically wears itself. Look at this. Of course, this hat, high tea and hat fashion show this evening is all for a great cause, benefiting Barber-Scotia College. So we thank you so much for coming out tonight. We have more models coming up, but Kiwanda's wearing a showstopper for sure. That peacock design. Better keep a hat box on hand for that. Kiwanda, thank you so much. Back to the stage this evening, might be one of our youngest models, is Kalia. Come on out, Kalia. This is, Kalia, you're a showstopper, and that hat, well, I'm not sure if it measures up to you, but it sure is beautiful just like you are. There you go. Show the love, Kalia. Kalia's got a really great butterfly dress on with this gorgeous black and white hat. There you go. How does that, show them how that hat makes you feel, Kalia. Great hat with a bow that might be bigger than Kalia. There's diamonds on that bow as well. Kalia, thank you so much. Big round of applause. Up next this evening for our high tea and hat fashion show is Karen Holt. Karen is wearing a black and white hat. You can see the large brim. Look at the brim. Yes. Sassy brim with a sassy gal. There you go. That hat is going to take you there. And if not, Karen will. So you can see the swirl pattern with the white crown. And there are some really beautiful white lace accents on the back as well. In tulle. There you go. Karen Holt, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Our last hat of the evening, if we haven't seen enough showstoppers, is absolutely one brought out from one of our friends this evening, Jacqueline Brown Frazier, who's a woman after my own heart because she names her hats. Jacqueline is wearing Rosie. Rosie tops off this outfit of the decade. Rosie was handed down from Jacqueline's grandmother, Rosie. It's brown. Shiny, it's so well taken care of. There's a beautiful prominent rose, which makes sense. It was made in the 1950s. And Jacqueline was made in the 1960s. Now, I'm not giving that up. She wears that on here. I'm just saying. The brown clutch is actually vintage like the hat as well. It's a beautiful leather brown clutch from the 1970s. Now, this whole ensemble literally is vintage. The dress is from the 1980s. The belt, made in the 1990s. And these shoes are from the early 2000s. Altogether, round of applause. What did you say this makes a timeless ensemble? bless your grandmother for treating her ass so well. Rosie, ladies and gentlemen, by Jacqueline Brown Frazier. I'm going to bring back to the stage, because that commences our parade of hats this evening, and we thank you so much for coming out tonight. Big round of applause for yourselves. We have a solo this evening by Miss Vanessa Stanley, and we'll make our way back to the stage.